But actually, Oakland and not Alameda. Your goal was in Berkeley with the communist radar. I was a tomb with a boombox and Walkman. I was a whore to put girl that was back then. The gloves are off, the wisdom teeth are out. What you want about? Stronger now, I'm ready for a house. Such a modest mouse, I can't do it alone. I can't do it alone. Every time I see you in the world, you always step to my girl. Ancestors told me that girl was better. She's richer than crazy. She's tougher than leather. I just ignored all the tales of a past life. Some conversations deserve but a bread knife. And punks who would laugh when they saw us together, they didn't know how to dress for the weather. I can still see them, they're huddled on Aster. Still falling slow to the sound of the master. The gloves are off, the wisdom teeth are out. What do you want about? I feel it in my bones. I feel it in my bones. I'm stronger now. I'm ready for the house. Such a modest mouse. Maybe she's gone and you can't resurrect her. The truth is she doesn't need me to protect her. We don't know the true death, the true way of all flesh. Everyone's dying, but girl, you're not old yet. The gloves are off, the wisdom teeth. I'm stronger now, I'm ready for the house. Such a modest mouse, I can't do it alone. I can't do it alone. Every time I see you in the world, you always step to my goal.
Of course. Thank you. Just one more. One more, please. Okay, hang on. I'll find a good one.
Back, I used to front like Hango, a mechanic like Hexburg, and there is so long. New York champagne and disco tapes from LA / San Francisco. But actually, Oakland and I am a later. He goes in Oakley with a communist leader. I can see tales of a past life. But a bad knife. The gloves are off, throw away some teeth. Oh, what do you want about? I feel it in my bones. I feel it in my bones. I'm stronger now. I'm ready for the house. What do you want about? I can't do it alone. I can't do it alone.
Oh man, what was that one song that I used to love so much? Oh my god, I have to sing this. Emmy will understand. She'll watch. I hope. No, stop. Oh my god, back when I started, when I first did sing these songs on the piano, I didn't know that I could, that I could transpose it. So I would always just have to like sing it super low or like have to sing it super high and like not really understand what was going on. So it's cool that I know how to do that now, I guess.
We cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean. Sit back and wave through the daylight. Sit back and wave through the daylight. Slip inside on subway grates. These shoes are Poland's ice skates. Fall through like change in the daylight. Fall through like change in the daylight. I miss yellow lines in my roads. Same color on my monochrome.
I forgot how to say this, kind of.
Maybe I'll paint them myself. And then it's like, maybe I'll paint them myself. These sidewalks look wood and then stone. Building walls and an old payphone. It rings like all through the daylight. It rings like all through the daylight. And in the daylight we can hitchhike to Maine. Out that someday I'll see without these frames. And in the daylight I don't pick up my phone. Cause in the daylight anywhere feels like home.
I have 5 clocks in my life. Only one has the time right. I'll unplug it just for today. I'll just unplug it for today. Open hydrant, roll down windows. This car might make a good oboe.
And fall like Jane Street in daylight. And fall like Green Street in daylight. And with just half of a sunburn, new yellow lines that
this song is Daylight by Matt and Kim. It's so good. Everything by them is so good.
Thank you.
Yeah, so it's like to a cocaine Jesus in a black four-seater. I got a man, don't need him, but you okay, so it's I don't know if you guys know this song, but you should. To a cocaine Jesus in a black four-seater. I got a man, don't need him, but you call me when you want, or just call me when you need it, if you only ever need it for the day. I won't hold on, hold, I have no more than all you left of me. That song is called Cocaine Jesus by Rainbow Kitten Surprise. If you don't know it, you should know it. It's so good. I'm in love with them, so pretty much, you know? I'm just going to play music that makes me happy, as you can tell by the title. So, not really taking any requests tonight. If you have any requests that, like, go along, like, the music that I'm kind of singing right now, then by all means. Things go, they urge to run away, but hold it till my soggy clothes and base blocks. Germaline, disinfect the scene, my love, my love, love, love.
Hi.
Slap it on me when it's all okay.
Oh my god, this music. Can I see my hair in a ponytail? Someone said that earlier, but it just registered. The other day,
where he just drove off, sometimes life's a case. I ran my mouth off a bit too much of what did I say? Where you just laughed it off, it was all okay.
And we're all so down.
That's what it looks like. A
Arkansas, I do love my mom and pa, not the way that I do love you. Holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. Girl, I never loved someone like you. Man, oh man, you're my best friend. I'll scream it to the nothingness. There ain't nothing that I need. Holy heavy pumpkin pie, Jesus Christ, girl, I love you more than you. Oh, home, let me go home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me go home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home.
I miss you more than I thought I would. What is happening in the comment?
One more. Okay, I guess I can set up for that. I know Emmy likes to sing this song, so I guess I'll have to sing it. Rekindle on the interstate, rolling on the windows, baby, I can't hear a thing you say. You guys are just hyping me up because M told you to.
Till the end, I'm in a blue haze.
Blue haze.
I wanna be a preacher, I wanna be a king. And I wanna know why everything is in a blue haze. A blue haze. My friends are all left me.
Way on the breeze, there's a crushing silence where love's a disease. Like a feeling it grips me, like love reloads. Scared of getting wrong, and scared of dying alone. I'm in a blue haze.
Blue haze.
I'm at 5 a.m. Oh my god, these songs are killing me. The amount of times I literally sat in my bedroom and just listened to these songs and like sobbed, or just like it was like eighth grade and like I like, oh my god, stop.
We run into a dark room and we spasm to the song.
It's crazy what your problems are. Like, okay, no, like, listen. So, like, this song, like, I remember so heavily listening to this song. Like, the end of the summer of 2018 and the beginning of the school year. So, like, August area. And, like, I was still really trying to get over this boy. And then, like, oh, my God. Oh, my God. This... Like, my problems have changed so much. Like, now I'm, like, I'm in a great relationship and I love my girlfriend. And, like, she's a girl. Like, it's crazy. Like, listening to this song now, being in a totally different room, a totally different house, in a totally different situation, it's wild. Because, like, the song doesn't change, so, like, everything around you does. It's crazy. Because when you're listening to it, you just, like, think that nothing's gonna change ever. You think that that's your biggest problem in the whole world.
It's crazy.
This song, I was in the backyard of one of my best friends, Lauren Dietrich's house, and I was on her swing set. She had this big net swing, and I threw my feet up at this point. Ready? Woo! And it was just like the stars, and it was like the middle of winter, and it was so cold, and I was outside in socks and shorts. This is my chorus song.
I see
a shining star.
You're the light from afar.
Oh, and don't you forget, the only thing that matters is your heartbeat going strong. Oh, don't you forget, the only thing that matters
is where I belong.
Oh,
take me there.
won't you take me, won't you take me home? Take me, won't you take me, won't you take me home? We light up the sky. Heaven knows there's no such thing as goodbye.
This song, I know it's super cliche, super dumb, like, whatever, but this song, I had a tiny little blue speaker and I stole it from my dad. My friends and I were all having a sleepover because we just had a random day off. In, like, the middle of school, it was a Tuesday. We all had a sleepover on Monday. And we kept the whole neighborhood up all night. My mom got so mad because she'd work the next day, and we set off fireworks and we were running up and down the street.
Chunk, I open up a summer, sold a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran, do that shit, yeah. Say, I'm a businessman.
This is my girl. Why did I got a front? What did we ever do to these guys? That made them so loud. I want to know I'm yours. And I know you're mine. I'm a real. I look just like Buddy Holly. Oh, when you're married time. Oh my god, this song. Summer.
Novocaine, I need a numbing of my brain. I need something to take away the remains of your name.
Oh my god, I went through a huge Gianni and Kyle phase.
Skirt, skirt. When they see me pulling up, all they do is show me love. Cause they know I'm coming through in a foreign foreign. Only say that I'm the man when I'm making. Cause you know I'm coming through in a foreign, foreign.
Tell me when I know that you're lying.
She know them drugs, she know I'm supplying. I pop sales, I feel like I'm lying.
I feel like I'm dying.
Hello, hello.
I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I hope that you're missing me.
It makes me feel young.
Hello, hello. Last time that you saw your face
was recess in second grade. And it made me feel young.
Won't you help me sober up? Growing up with me.
Champagne and pools. Laying by the palm trees. What else do you want from me? Is it the house that I live? Or the things that I could give? Am I a fool? Yeah.
For thinking I was different. Patrick and Cole in the back of my car. My mom drove us to Little Kennett Fair. Stop! And they were... Ah! Sorry, I get really excited.
Cigarettes on cigarettes, my mama think I stink. I got burn holes in my hoodies, all my homies think it stink. I miss no cocoa butter kisses.
I miss my cocoa buddy kisses. Pull up in a huggy, Harsky and Hutch a Duggy. I just opened up a pack and in an hour I'll ask my lucky. Tonight she just yelling, fuck me. 2 weeks she'll be yelling, fuck me. Used to like orange cassette tapes with Timmy, Tommy, and Chucky. Oh, Chucky, Jesus, pieces, Jesus, pieces, say Jesus, love me. Provising inside my ass so my grandma would fucking hug me. Generations above me, I know you still remember me. My afro looks just like daddy's, y'all taught me how to go hunting. Cigarettes on cigarettes, my mama think I stink. I got burn holes in my hoodies, all my homies think it's dank. I miss my cocoa, but a kiss is. You think we're all addicted?
I don't care, I don't even say my music taste is.
Showing off your ass cause you're thinking it's a trend, girlfriend. Let me break it down for you again. You know I always say it cause I'm truly genuine. Don't be a hard rock when you really are a gem, baby girl. Respect is just a minimum. But you still defending them now. Lauren is only human. Don't think I haven't been through the same predicament. Let it sit inside your head like a million women in Philly pen. It's silly when girls sell their souls because it's sin. Look at where you be in. Hair weaves like your
we can be friends. The song is not very good.
I think everybody's all jealous and shit.
Kylie and I can be best friends.
And I think everybody's got a fucking problem needed. And they need to take it up with me after the show.
I get off stage, right? Drop the mic. Welcome to these hot chicks, and I'm all like, sup, ladies, name Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer, D12 baby. They're like, oh my god, it's him. Becky, oh my fucking god, it's Eminem. I swear to fucking god, man, you fucking rock. Please, can you please let me suck your cock?
Here we go again.
And I kinda wanna be more than friends.
Me, Patrick, and Courtney. Summer of 18. In front of the mirror. It's hard to explain.
I met this pretty girl on the train. I fell in love before I even got her name. And I didn't even know where she was going. But she broke my heart when her stop came.
I literally remember when I added all of these songs to my like songs. Summer of 2018 was the best summer, hands down. I wasn't moving, I was just, I had friends, like good friends. I was so comfy, I was entering high school that fall. I don't even like country, and I only love this song because of the night that I added it to my playlist. I'm not angry anymore, well, sometimes I am. I don't think badly of you, well, sometimes I do. It depends on the day, the extent of all my worst rage. I'm not angry anymore. I'm not angry anymore, I'm syrupy sweet. Run your teeth down to their core, then I'm really happy.
Some parts of my brain are probably still sleeping. I wish.
Group love is just.
Carolina.
Like, I had all of these album covers on my wall at my old house. Like, I'm like reminiscing.
Getting through to you.
Have to play that one. I wish Emmy could hear me sing this. Oh, maybe she'll be on my. I hold you more than I have, but I'm.
Closer than I ever knew I could do, but I'm confused. I thought I'd recognize when love was true, but I'm confused. Am I ready for love? Or maybe just the best fit? Should there be instructions, maybe I'm stuck.
birds would sing and sparks would fly. But it's just quiet. Am I cruel? Or am I ignorant? Or was I fooled by the stories I knew? Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should it be a difference? Do you have instructions? Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney. That song. Okay, so because my girlfriend's probably really mad at me right now. Why does this keep playing? Why? I'm gonna try to sing one more song. Across an empty land, I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet, sat by the river. Felt the earth
Thank you. Okay, I have to go call my very beautiful girlfriend, who I miss very much. I love you all. Thank you for watching. And thank you. How did I learn how to play piano so well? I mean, I've been playing since I was around 8. I started taking lessons. I was classically trained until, like, 10. So, like, I was, like, reading sheet music, you know. I read sheet music until I was about, like, I don't know. I'd say, like, 12, 13. And then, the past 3 years, I've just been, I had a vocal coach and a piano teacher until midway freshman year, so for about a year, maybe a little bit over, I've not had either, and yeah, I'm pretty fluent on the piano, fluent on the ukulele, and like I half taught myself guitar, so piano's pretty a universal skill. If you're thinking about learning it, I totally recommend it.